I told him to get underneath the desk, and I put him two by two, and I said, okay, we're going to play our musical instruments, and we're going to play Worms, and we're going to play as loud as we can. So I didn't want them to hear the roar.
So that's why you wanted the musical instruments to kind of drown out the sound of
that. And I didn't want them to know what was going to happen. And so we got under the desk two by two, and my aide on the other side, Miss Zielinski, she got on one side and put her body in half, and I put my body on the other half, and we started playing the instruments, and we started singing Jesus Loves Me, and we started playing really loud and singing Jesus Loves Me, and I told them to sing as loud as they could, and if they got scared, they could scream, but sing as loud as they could, and so that's what we did.